mile per hour winds, so still a strong category 2. It's moving to the northwest at about 13. Pressure has dropped off a little bit. It's down to 966 millibars, so we'll watch that trend throughout the afternoon. Hurricane Hunter's currently flying into the storm. No changes with the forecast track, of course, at this 1 o'clock update. That has not changed, and there's no forecast change in intensity at this point. Expected to become a category 3 later on tonight through tomorrow.